Good day, my wonderful people. It's me again, the great countryman. Remember to like, share, and subscribe. I want to talk about these five guys today. And it's a Jamaican equation. And you know what an equation is? An equation is, I'm going to tell you what an equation is. It's a statement that the values of two mathematical expressions are equal, indicated by the equal sign. Okay? So, this is a Jamaican equation, and I'm going to explain to you. Now, to the right of your screen, you have Tommy Lee Sparter, and he's from Montego Bay, Flankers. Below him, you have Wani British. To the left of the screen at the top, that's Rolfo. At the bottom, you have the Jamaican Prime Minister. And to the right of the Prime Minister, you have the Deputy Prime Minister and the, I think, Security Minister, National Security. I don't know, you have a Justice Minister and a National Security Minister, but anyways, it's their thing. This is definitely an equation. And let me explain the equation, because I just explained these guys. Tommy Lee is from Montego Bay, Flankers. The Jamaican Deputy Prime Minister is from Flankers. Let me correct myself. He's from Montego Bay, but he's the MP for the Flankers neighborhood in Mobile. So pretty much, yeah, he runs Flankers. Now, Tommy Lee Sparter, as we know, gone, is linked to the killing of Rifle and Wani British. That means Tommy Lee Sparter has been staying or having links in Cockburn Penn, Kingston 11. Because I was told that in one of his videos, and I saw the video last night, you know, because a friend of mine showed me the video. Most of them guys in that video and all of those videos are done in Cockburn Penn, Kingston 11. So it is no surprise that he's gone, that he's caught with and doing 3 or 4 years, how many years he's doing for it, has been linked to killing Wani British and Rifle. Now, this guy right here, the Prime Minister, he is linked to Cockburn Penn because he is the Member of Parliament for Kingston 11. You dig? So this is definitely a Jamaican equation. Now, there's a couple things in this equation that I want to point out, because like I say, an equation is a statement that values two mathematical expressions which are equal. They're indicated by the equal sign. And I'm definitely, we can find this is definitely an equation, because he is linked to Flankers, which is Tommy Lee Sparter I'm talking. Also is the National Security Minister who runs the police and the army. Well, no, the Prime Minister runs the army. He runs the police. The Deputy Prime Minister, National Security Minister. So there's definitely an equation there. Wani British and Rifle, the big time drug dealer from England, Jamaica, and Rifle is from Cockburn Penn. Wani British hang a Cockburn Penn too. and both of them used to hang out and do them thing. It's alleged. It's what people are saying. It's what these guys do. The British government had a documentary on Roy Fowle that he's been a millionaire since 2006. So we know these guys made a lot of money out of the drug trade. So I am not making anything up. So, like I say, there's a couple things in this equation. Now, this artist guy, I can understand how he got caught with a gun. And for the love of Christ, he's not charged with these two guys' murder. Explain that to me. How can, if I was in any other country, Barbados, US, Canada, and I got caught like that with a hot gun, I would be charged with double murder plus illegal firearm. You understand? So I don't know how the police is doing their investigation, but it's really some, Jamaica is kind of, it's a weird place in terms of investigation. That's one thing. Now, obviously, he, Tommy Lee Sparta, has been in Catburn Pen, in Kingston 11, and he has been profiling these guys. Now, there's lots of story why Rifle died because of his son with BT over there in Section 2, over there, Silvery Garden. That's right off Agri Park Road, back to the gully. You could take it from Mawo Drive, or you could take it from Agri Park, Walton Park Road, any which way. But they said that's why Rifle, that's the rumor mill. But for the longest time, I never felt like that. You see what I'm saying? I never felt like that. I felt like it was either the government did it, and that's just my opinion, or his friends then did it. So what I am going to dig into our next piece is the link. How much did this guy here, Tommy Lee, link these two guys? Because obviously the gun he got caught with killed them. Now the next part of the equation is, these are the two guys right down here, the Prime Minister and the Deputy Prime Minister. This one, the Deputy Prime Minister, runs the police force. And this guy here runs the army. And as you know, in Jamaica, the army rides with the police to protect them. It's one of the only countries, well, I shouldn't say that, but it's one of a few countries that use the army on their own people. Because I think the army should really be used to fight wars or help people. Now, Jamaica have a gun problem. That's another story. So I guess the army come in. You know, the man them afraid of the soldier. So I guess that's how that goes. Which that was brought into law by the great Prime Minister Michael Manley. He did such an injustice to the Jamaicans. But that's another story. So the head of the country runs the army, and the deputy head, which is the national security minister, runs the police force. Now, the part of the equation that I am talking about is these guys, the two places they run in Jamaica is two of the worst, if not the worst place. Because obviously, the Catburn Pen man them, or the Kingston 11 man them, because Kingston 11 big, you have Waterhouse, you have Villa, you have Beer Farm Road, you have Mall Road, you have Woodpecker, you have this, you have that. and each place have them little section and money them. You understand? But these guys, these two, the head prime minister and the deputy prime minister, their constituency is the worst places in Jamaica, two of the worst places in Jamaica. Explain that equation. And that's the problem. You understand? So if we could solve this equation, maybe we could make Jamaica a better place. So, yeah, that's what I have to say. This is the link, the equation five-way. Remember now, Tommy Lee Sparta is from Montego Bay. His gun killed these two men. These two guys below, these two men up top, his gun killed them right foul, and one the British. One the British is below Tommy and right foul to the left. And these two guys here, they run the constituency where these guys are from. No, that might be a coincidence. I don't know. But you would think if I am the prime minister and I am the deputy prime minister, the places that my constituency is would be one of the best in Jamaica. If not, it would be a role model. My name is Countryman. Remember to like, share, and subscribe. And I'll keep the fire burning. Help me solve this equation. Peace out.